wrapped up, aren't we? Because it's really rainy outside, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah? So you don't know where we're going, do you?
No.
No? Well, Mummy went on Facebook and she did a little competition and she won tickets to go to Tatchell Farm Park.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You looking forward to it?
Yeah.
And there's going to be exotic animals there.
Oh, new animals.
Yep. That'd be good, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
So we're going to see an armadillo. A really, really big snake.
A corn snake,
you mean? I don't know. Might be a really, really big one. So, yeah.
It might be a python snake.
Oh, it might be. But we're going to go and we're going to see lots of new animals. And because it's raining, look at all the rain, we're going to go and see what we can do inside. Yeah?
You alright?
So are we looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Yes, we'll be there soon. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
So we'll speak more when we get there, yeah?
Yeah.
You say bye for now.
Bye for now. We'll see you when we get there.
Yeah.
But it will take us a long time to get there.
No, it'll only take us about 20 minutes.
Yeah, 20 minutes.
All right.
We will go past our nannies though.
We will.
And another nannies.
Right. We're here. It's a bit rainy still, isn't it? But we're going to go in. We're going to have a really good time. And we're going to jump in puddles whilst we're out here. Yeah. Let's go in.
That's
a mink cat, isn't it? It's got a teddy bear.
Zeus. Ah. He's called Zeus. If you sit down, he can put your fingers against the cage and he'll try and rub his head against you to bring him. What's the matter?
Yeah, don't put your fingers in, but hold it against. There you go, look, he's saying hello. Look. That's lovely, isn't it?
Sit down.
Soft.
Oh, you don't want to do it.
He's soft.
He's soft, is he?
Yeah. No, you're not there. My little best creatures are me.
Meerkats, yeah? Is that your best creatures? Good. Our names are Chewy and Lucy.
Chewy and Lucy?
They're 25 and 20 years old.
What is that?
Let's have a look.
Okay, I don't know what that is.
That is a spider.
Look at that.
Centipede. And a millipede. Camel.
Baby crocodile.
Is it?
Oh, that's all the equipment just today for your animals.
Don't tap on the glass, will you?
Man, look at
that. It's a caiman.
Okay.
What we got? Nice big sandpit room. That's cool. What are you doing?
I am making a pile stand.
Ah, okay. You doing it too, Louie? I will do in a minute.
You know how to do.
Go on then, you show me. Big sandpit room. Chad's doing some digging.
Yeah?
Yeah. Right, Chad. Are you doing some digging? Oh wow. Oh! Layton's on the floor.
Whoa! If they had to go over here, then they can just lift that over.
They could, couldn't they? Sand, Louie. Oh no!
Did he
was trying to make a hand. Oh, I tried to get a spade now. Hi, Chad. Right. Oh, missed it. Who else can splat the rat?
Here
you go. Now you have to try and get the rat when it comes out. Oh, nearly. Let Layton have a go. I think that rat's being a bit cheeky. is the rat.
Daddy, have another go.
Daddy, have a go. Right. Louis. And let go.
Where is it?
Let go then, Louis. Daddy's having fun making some music. Louis's making some noise himself. Nearly, that was very close.
Come on, get me.
Try and throw with your right hand, darling.
What?
Try and throw with your right hand. There you go. Pick it up then. Oh no, look, Chad's gonna go all the way round, pick it up, and then realise he can't stretch it that far. Oh, well done, clever boy. Oh, there's nothing to touch that one, is there?
No.
Go on then.
Cool.
Yep.
Yeah.
That one's gone too. Careful. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Well done, Louis. Out there then.
Oh, that one right in front of you there.
Oh, that.
Found it.
Little one, isn't it?
Very little one.
Do you want to
sit down for me, then you can have a go?
Mm-hmm.
Is it you?
Nice,
you don't
know. Talking to you. Okay, well done. Are you having a go, young man?
Okay. What's that?
Oh, sorry,
yeah.
Him.
He's a, and it's gone out my head, what ears now.
There's
a set breed for him. Wow, that's amazing.
Nice
yeah.
And gentle.
Oh. No, it looked at me. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. It's a big old thing, that one.
Yeah. Super sleepy.
Yeah.
Oh, look.
Yeah, she's soft. The safest corner.
Nice and gentle. Yeah.
You're out of business anyway.
Black and white.
Yeah, I'm for that.
Yeah, you've got one on.
which is nice and soft. Yeah.
Zeus, here. Oh, Zeus, here. Is that nice?
Yeah.
Do you want to? Zeus,
she's scared, it's so cute.
You don't be scared, it's just tickly. It feels tickly.
Can you feel it?
Yeah? Do you want to have a hold? Yeah? No.
Tickles.
Tickles.
It's nice, yeah? Oh, looks like it's going to open up.
Chad.
Does it like you, do you think?
We've had a cage for you.
Does it like you? Oh, here he comes.
Oh, it's saying hello.
You're lovely, aren't you?
How does that feel? Is it tickly? It's nice though, yeah? Tickle, tickle.
Oh, wow. Do you like him?
I might walk up your arm in a minute. But don't worry, you won't wake up as a millipede in the morning because you're already going to be a meerkat. Do you like him now he's moving?
Oh, I love it when they're moving.
It's okay, he'll walk on to me. Look, watch. Come on, Max.
Yeah. Oh, he likes you, Leighton.
Oh, yeah, it says I'm not going to her anymore.
Yeah,
I like
he
you.
Likes you. It's all right, it's all right. Don't worry.
Just tip.
Yeah.
Is
it so Chad's laying down with the snake, is he? If we're going to the playground in a second. Once Chad's, you know, stopped playing with the snake.
Chad.
Gentle Chad. So you enjoying your lunch?
Yeah.
Yeah? You look like you're eating it all up.
Yeah, I've had chips, fish fingers and peas.
Louis? You sit down. Eating lunch. Yummy. Good boy. Chad. You eating it all by yourself? Yeah. Oh, Dad.
No.
Daddy, you enjoying your lunch?
Yes.
Good. And then we've got snacks for afterwards.
Chicken.
And chips and cheese. And then we're going to go and feed some animals, aren't we? Yeah. We eat up nicely.
Yeah, but
first we're
going to do the crazy
bumbo thing. Yeah, we're going to go to the play barn. Sit up.
Yeah.
Eat dinner.
Banana. Banana.
Yeah, going to eat our banana, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nana eating time. And then.
Dad.
And then we're going to go and get some animal feed. Yeah. Good idea.
But first, we're going into the
play barn. We're going to have a little play in there. Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. Feed the alpacas. There you go, Daddy's feeding them. Go on then. Feed the alpacas if you want.
Remember, keep your hand flat, yeah?
Flat hand.
Flat hand. Like that, yeah. Thumb in.
That one's not very hungry, is it? Hand flat.
Pickles. Not that.
No, he doesn't seem very hungry at all.
Yeah.
Go on, stand there. And look, he's coming to you. Oh, ooh, good boy. Well done.
Oh.
He's hungry. Louis is very generous, gave him one bit each. See the sheep? Well done. Good boy. No.
I just filled all of these two.
Did you?
On this finger.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got some ponies. Shetland ponies. That's as big as they get later.
They don't get any bigger than that. Hand really straight,
keep your thumb
flat.
In. Like Louis, look. Careful, Leighton. Right, boys back. Daddy show you, yeah?
You've got to do exactly what Daddy's
doing.
You've
got to be ever so careful, yeah? Remember, they've got big mouths, yeah? You come in, make sure you go and put your hand round over the mouth, yeah?
You can feed them.
I think that's enough for that.
Yeah?
He hasn't even got feed.
You want to feed it?
He hasn't had any, has he? Sheep. Say sheep.
I don't think Chad's old enough to be feeding.
Nah.
He might be full. He might have had all of his food. That one over there. That's why he's standing back.
Yeah.
to eat with their mouth closed, really. Come on, let's go. Get on with it. Don't want any more. Come and have a look. Oh, aren't they sweet? Oh, how little. Oh, no. Oh, no, you're going to feed it. Oh, no, there's not any more food, so let him take it on for us.
Look at the piggies.
Piggies.
What noise does a piggy make, Chad? Well, that's a really loud noise.
Normally piggies are supposed to be pink.
No, they're not supposed to be pink. They're all different colours piggies. These ones are black.
Black and white, that one.
That one's black and white, and this one's black. What is that, Louie? Louie, what's that? Pig?
Pig.
Well done. And what noise does a pig make?
They're stinky.
They are a bit stinky. Bit of slobbery.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nasty.
There you are, mate.
That's nasty. Do you want a baby wipe?
Yes, please.
In the hay room. Oh, what's Leighton doing? Woo! Mommy's slipping over. Mind, Chad, you'll fall over. Here we go. Woo! It's hay. What's up? You want to go down the slide? Here we go, Louie. Go on. Hey.
Yeah, whole roof.
Woo! There you go, Daddy will help Chad up. Right out of the way then, Louie. Woo! Yes, darling. Oh dear, tire's gone.
Is that good?
No!
Oh, baby. Hey! Go on then, you go. You need hay.
He needs hay.
Not hay, hay.
Hay.
Hey. Oh! Chad! Bless him, he's all over the show. He can't find his
foot in
it.
Woo! Don't kick it, Leighton, and pick it up with your hands.
Careful, because you keep sliding.
He comes off the slide and like.
Right, Chad, come over here with Daddy. Let's get you tidied up. Come on. Come over here. Chad. Chad.
More A.
Come here.
More A.
More A. Is that enough A? More hay.
Well, you're going to have to wait for 2 seconds. You're not doing it, are you?
No. Got on. Tight.
1 minute.
It feels like...
Was that fun? You fell, didn't you?
Do you want to try again? Are you okay? Do you want to go again? Come on. Come on. You're going to have another go on him.
Be careful.
No!
You got him? Tight.
Okay.
Yeah. Tight. You're really well.
Well done.
I'm going
to go on
knees.
Wait a minute.
Oh, he's looking at me all
puzzled.
Chad, you're
going
to go on
knees.
Come on.
No, Matt!
Let Chad
have a go.
He's a bit old now to be old in his own body weight, right?
Okay, in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Got it? 2. There you go.
Ready?
Hey,
I'm
going to
make
us. Hey! Hey, Angel's brilliant. Oh, Chad's under you. Be careful, Scott.
I had to come that way, didn't I?
Yeah. You had a good day, boys?
Yeah.
Yeah? Enjoying your ice cream? Yeah. Your one scoop looks about 5 scoops, don't they? Nice big ice creams. What you got? Chocolate? What you got? Banoffee?
Yeah.
What you got?
Yeah.
So have you had a really good day?
Oh, no. Wow.
Okay, what daddy got?
Daddy's got fudge.
Fudge. You had a good day? Yeah.
Thank you for watching.
You say bye to everyone. Bye. Louis is way too interested in his ice cream.
Chad, say bye.
Ice cream.
Please like and subscribe.
Mm-hmm.